Hey guys, it's Dr. Sam Robbins. Now today I want to talk about a question that I get asked often, and I'm actually a bit surprised, mainly because I didn't think there was so much confusion about it. And the topic is increasing your testosterone levels exogenously. This means from the outside, artificially, such as with testosterone injections, creams, or pills, versus increasing your testosterone endogenously. This means from within, naturally, such as with supplements, herbs, you know, vitamins, and so forth. And I bring this up because Salvador asked the following question. Dr. Sam, I've been using the testosterone boosting herbal supplement AlphaViril for almost 9 months now, and things are going well. My libido and sex drive is high all the time, which my wife loves. I've gained muscle and strength. My body fat is lower. I've lost 2 inches around my waist. And I just generally am feeling happier and more positive. All good stuff. However, my wife is now telling me that this is the same as taking steroids, like testosterone injections, like what bodybuilders take. She says this isn't natural. Now, I don't agree, but she's worried. Can you please make a video about this so I can put this topic to rest? So the short answer to your question is that no, taking AlphaViril or other testosterone boosting supplements is not at all like taking testosterone injections or other steroids. First, most of these supplements don't work anyway, right? AlphaViril works because A, it's clinically proven, and also the focus isn't only on increasing your testosterone. It also works by decreasing negative hormones such as female hormones, estrogen, prolactin, also stress hormones such as cortisol. This is very important as we get older. This doubles and triples the benefits without the negatives. And I'll get to the importance of this in a minute because it's very valuable and thus why Salvador was getting such positive results. However, taking testosterone, whether it's with injections, creams, or pills, is far more powerful, right? You can keep taking more and more, higher and higher dosages, and continue to see more and more effects, both positive and negative. In fact, this is why bodybuilders are so big, muscular and lean. Lots of testosterone and other steroids derived from testosterone. However, with it also comes a lot more negative side effects, such as acne and hair loss, prostate growth, moodiness, whether it's happy, sad, anxiety, and so forth, man boobs, also known as gynecomastia, higher cholesterol, higher blood pressure, impotence, testicular shrinkage, so on and so forth. Now, in order to reduce these negatives, you also need to take inhibiting drugs to reduce estrogen, prolactin, DHT, and also taking other drugs like HCG and other hormones. It can all get very complicated. Plus, once you start, you can't stop because taking testosterone will actually shut down your own production and thus why your testicles shrink and sometimes, in fact, just disappear into little raisins for some guys. Anyway, the point is that with more growth, whether it's muscle, strength, and also lower body fat, also comes more side effects, especially if you're over the age of 35, because the older we get, the more sensitive we become to the side effects. However, if you get a natural supplement that actually works, such as AlphaViril, all it's doing is maximizing and optimizing your own testosterone levels naturally from within. Because of this, there's a limit. You know, it'll take it to the highest natural levels for your body, like when you're younger. Actually, it'll take it a little bit higher, but it's still in a safe and healthy range. And the other benefit with AlphaViril is that also has natural inhibitors, which will reduce negative hormones, again, like female and stress hormones. And this will further improve your results and further optimize your testosterone. Now, you won't have the negative side effects. It also actually helps your prostate. It can increase your testicular size, and you won't get acne, hair loss, and so forth. Again, unlike testosterone injections. However, you also will not gain 30 or 40 pounds of muscle like you do with the artificial testosterone and other steroids. Does this make sense? I have nothing against taking testosterone shots, honestly. If you have a good doctor who understands all the complicated hormones and knows how to balance them out, and after you've tried the natural ways and natural methods, and thus the injections are your last hope, your last option. Because like I said, once you start taking testosterone shots, you can't stop. So there you have it. If you want to become a pro bodybuilder, you need to take lots of testosterone and other steroids. You'll never get the same results with AlphaViril or other testosterone boosters. However, if you want to make improvements in your health, how you look and feel, you want to gain a little bit more muscle, lose some fat, increase your libido, then optimize your testosterone levels and balance out your hormones naturally from within. And if you want more details on natural and herbal testosterone boosting ingredients, click the link below this video in the description area below. If you found this video helpful, please share it with a friend. Click the subscribe button as well as that bell icon so you'll be notified of new videos. And please comment below and let me know what you liked or learned about today's video. As always, thanks for listening and have a happy and healthy day.